The 21st century approach to fetal therapy is going to be much more about preventing birth defects. The last decade was focused on repairing structural defects with surgery. The next century is going to be focused on preventing birth defects through genetic diagnosis and early treatment with stem cells, growth factors, and other cellular and molecular level treatments.